take here.
Ireland get the nudge on, and it's then presented for Redden and Gilroy off his shoulder. And 3 metres short, Craig Gilroy has stopped. The ball is presented. It's not passed to anyone in particular, but finds its way to Madigan and Zeebo. Simon Zeebo in for Ireland's try. It looked like the momentum and the moment were lost, but the ball found its way and gave Zeebo that sort of space. Well, there was only going to be one outcome.
Well, it was sheer weight of numbers in the end. A pre-rehearsed move off the base of the scrum. Robbie Dyack, a little flick to Redden, who knew that Craig Gilroy had come in from the blindside wing. They managed to suck in too many Georgian defenders, and even though the pass wasn't great, loads of space out wide, and Simon Zeebo, you won't get many as easy as that. Really an unopposed run to the line.
And serious concern for one of the Georgian players as you watch that the stretcher has been called for. And